All right, guys, this is my first SUV build. Subscribe and follow along for the full build process coming next week.